So I attend loads of clubs at school, including the sports clubs, lambda, I do guitar lessons, and in the sports clubs we do hockey, netball, swimming, and a million other sports.
I come to school on the bus and I wait near the door and the teacher lets me in. I also go back home on the bus. I used to do clubs like gymnastics and many more, and there was a late bus and I used to take that.
I enjoy moving around the school because I find it interesting to work in different environments. Some of the subjects I move around school for include science, art, music and PE.
Most memorable moments in school were when we got to do school plays, go on school trips and do lots of fun activities.
The whole system in junior school and senior school is Demeter, Hestia, Selene and Arcturus. You are separated into one of the four houses. You will stay in that house for the rest of the time in the school.
The opportunities here at Northampton High School for the arts are amazing. You can play any musical instrument you can think of. I personally take lessons in piano and classical singing. It's so much fun and the teachers are very supportive.
Prep and homework throughout the entire school increases every year. When you're in year five, you get about 5 sets of homework per week. But we can handle it because we do a bit at the weekend and a bit in the week.
When we go down to first school, we wear waterproofs and wellies
because it's normally raining or very muddy.
Although you learn a lot at Forest School about nature and they will help you with the lessons you're doing in school, you also have a lot of fun.
It's great being a pupil at Northampton High School. I found out that there was many exciting opportunities for clubs and sports. So far I have had a great time and I hope for more fun in the future.
The food here at Northampton High School is absolutely delicious.
My favourite dish is spaghetti bolognese because I like how they turned it into a vegetarian meal and it's also very, very tasty.
If we have to find 3 words that describe our teachers, they would be lovely, funny, helpful.
I've just joined the school and I find it really, really fun and amazing at this school. I find it good, amazing and cool.
My favourite time of the year in school is Christmas, because of all the different Christmas plays, and although they're all of the day Jesus was born, they all have something different about them.
If I could choose 3 adjectives to describe the school, I would choose fun, exciting and educational.
It is very exciting, encouraging and has lots of opportunities.
Home, inspiring and welcoming.
It is awesome.